While the contestants are coming up, man, y'all give them a big round of applause. All of them rap. Big talent is up on the front of the stage right here. That's what's up. Where's my man Eric? Eric and Sam, we need y'all, man. They went out to the armored car truck right there, man, to get that. To get my man. Somebody ready to win $1,500, man. That's what's up. All right, we look.
Huh?
Sam, why are you leaving, man? Should I get his... All right, well, look. This the man right here, my man Eric. He put this whole promotion together. For the Morgan Eye Guys, this is his brainchild. Now show him some love. Big E in the house. And he also got that cash, man. You know what I'm saying? That's what's happening. All right.
Let's go, team.
This is how we going to do it, man. This is how we going to do it. The lowest point score, now we do it like this, man. We get our lowest point score out. My man, AB. Give him a round of applause. He has a lowest, but he got to do this thing. That's what's happening. The next lowest point score, was Katie. Katie didn't make it, but y'all did y'all thing, right? All right. TL and Kate, take one step forward. Right? And I guess this is how it should go down, because both of these are the American icons from their respective locations, right? I'm gonna be round of applause.
Right?
I'm gonna tell you right now, 6 points separated the winner of this competition. 6 points. The Bailey's Idol bragging rights, the Bailey's Idol champion, repping the DMV, TL from Texas. The winner of this competition. That's how close it was, man. Eric, you want to step up front and present our American Icon champion with that
cheddar?
I'm in Rounds on TA on the night, man. You know what I'm saying? That's what's up.
Clint.
$1,500. American Icon representative. Held it down for Fredericksburg.